Don't cheat.
मैं ऐसे बैठती हूँ.
हो गया.
हेलो.
इधर देख कर मैं. हेलो हेलो.
जो मुझे मन मार था मैं स्कूल कर लिख रहा था.
No no.
Who got the most points? What? That is the difficultest.
Not there where we were living earlier. Where was I born?
I don't know place.
नहीं बताऊँ.
I don't know.
मैंने पहले ये लिखा था.
In Delhi.
Rohini.
I don't know. मैंने मैंने अपनी मर्जी लिख दी.
Will name of my organization.
हो गया. He's a worker in his office.
Gardening होगा.
God, we have a yes on that.
Chhoot hai ye chhoot.
Dekha.
What is this?
Idiot nahi sachche.
Yes.
I know that.
Thank you, high five for that.
What?
No.
TV and play with me. Oh. Phone or Facebook or movie.
Okay. Good one.
You don't like to playing with me?
But I'm playing with you all the time. Who's not playing with you all the time?
Yes. Play chess with me.
सब लिख लिया हो रहा है. सेंटेंस लिख रहा हूँ जो मुझे सही लगी वो लिख रहा हूँ. स्लीप उनका.
ओह दैट इज अ डिफिकल्ट वन.
व्हाट रेसलिंग. आई जस्ट फुटबॉल और क्रिकेट.
Yes.
Done.
Okay, done. Mom.
Mom. Oh, thank you. Oh, you're such a sweetheart.
Okay.
I didn't both thinking that you'll say both.
That you'll.
Papa, you tell me.
Yes.
Very simple.
That is really one.
one thing.
Done.
Going shopping with Leroy or movies with Leroy?
Me being a good boy.
Yeah.
Surprises.
Yeah. Ah, yeah, this is also a surprise actually.
कभी कभी आपके बर्थडे में आपके
कभी कभी मेरे बर्थडे पे मेरा नाम हटा के किसी और का नाम लिख दिया जाता है
इनाम तो मैंने इस बार ही किया वरना फिर कभी नहीं किया
हाँ ये तो
माय गुड बिहेवियर
फुल मार्क्स इन टेस्ट
ओ पापा का भी आंसर दिया क्या था पापा का
मम्मा इज हैप्पी अमे इज हैप्पी तो पापा इज
Done. I've written dosa and burger.
Kareem's and pizza.
What?
Maggie.
Yeah, but I've written burger, but yeah, pretty much close.
Yes. Chinese food and gulabas.
समझ आ गया पापा मिटा दूं पता है राजमा चावल
मॉम बिकॉज शी ऑलवेज पुट्स द मेकअप एंड वी आर ऑलवेज द फर्स्ट
हो गया Both.
Mom and Dad.
Me, Leroy.
Mom.
ये तो बहुत इजी क्वेश्चन है अम्मी अम्मी सी और माँ क्या था आपका आंसर अरे मुझे तो लगता है आपको सब अच्छे लगते हैं
This guy was born. I think I started enjoying every moment of our life.
Yeah, there was one lady monitoring my life, now there are three. So yes, I mean there is, everything has changed, there's nothing which what it used to be. But on a serious note, yes, it is kind of, it makes you more responsible, it makes you more thoughtful.
Happiness, entertainment, responsibility, accountability, mix of all these feelings.
I would say life has become much more stable. And we are much more responsible, so it's a different kind of enjoyment that we have.
Always love your father and always be there for him because he's always there for you.
Happy Father's Day, Papa, I love you.
Happy Father's Day.
Thank you.
Happy Father's Day. I love you, Dad.